That's a pretty spineless jellyfish type of response.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the only thing I can think of.
KFRC.
610 KFRC. I keep forgetting little play on the title there. It's Michael McDonald. I haven't forgotten. And it's Jack Silver here for Bobby What A Guy Ocean on the late afternoon Ocean Cruise. Check your digital if you're on your way home tonight, 6:34. And this reminder from the amazing AM, the 6th annual Jewish Film Festival is running now through the 13th of this month at various locations around the Bay. It's a rare opportunity to see outstanding films and meet directors from around the world. I've got a number that you can call for details when you phone me here at 610 KFRC. And speaking of phones, let's go to the phones. This is KFRC. Hello.
Hi, are you still giving away picnic baskets?
Yes, as a matter of fact, we are. I've got another one to give away before I leave at 7 o'clock.
And so where to call at 7?
Well, no, sometime before 7, I'll tell you when to call.
I see. Thank you.
Okay, thanks for calling. Bye.
Boy, Dad, camping in the backyard is fun.
Not bad. I'm Joanne Green, tripping with the kids on 610 KFRC.
I don't know about giving you the nights, but I'd like to give you a $75 wicker picnic basket from S&W Fine Foods. I'll take caller number 10 right now at 478-KFRC or outside the 415 area code. It's 1-800-KFRC-610. Caller number 10, you win on 610. KFRC, you're caller number 10.
Oh, my gosh.
You know what that means?
Yeah.
You tell me.
I won a picnic basket from S&W.
Well, you've been paying attention, Donnie Anderson of Concord. That's exactly right. An S&W picnic hamper valued at $75, brimming with all sorts of goodies. And we're inviting you to attend the S&W Chef's Wood Chef's Challenge. It's a benefit for Project Reed next Wednesday at Justin Herman Plaza here in the city from noon until 2. Picnic hamper, the picnic basket boo-boo, has been provided by S&W Fine Foods. And there'll be more on the line for you to win tomorrow here.
Eastmont Mall, 7000 Bancroft in Oakland. The KFRC Mobile Studio will broadcast live from the Reynolds Recycling Center. Enter to win a weekend for four at Lake Tahoe.
The Heimlich maneuver on Rob Morse earlier today will be up on the radio after 7.
There's always been good reason to bring your film to Kmart for
a snack feature this week at Safeway.
All right, I've seen my duty and have done it. I am out the door. But stay right where you are, Northern California. More great radio on the way. When the Knight Rider, Tory Rider, comes on the radio after 7.
Well, ain't she one of them painted doll hussies?
I guess you could say that. By the way, the part of Jack Silver was played by Jack Silver. But on the other hand,
the part of Bobby Ocean was played by Valentine Jones.
I love this place, KFRC.